that are suffering. We destroy angels by our sound. There must be bodies lying on the ground.